Welcome, guys. Welcome.
Let me the my math. Hold that. You got that?
You are getting sleepy. Follow my voice. My voice.
Why did you do that? That would scare you.
We're not a fool for his tattoos. But I convinced him that skin has two sides. The upper and the inner. The human body in this way. Limited as you can feel them in your stomach. Life's clock stops for us all. Some sooner, some later. Tick tock, tick tock. It will never stop. Is the gateway to the soul. Violet found this to be entirely accurate, as she discovered that the best music comes from into your body. Nothing is real. The darkness is taking
my equilibrium for sure.
Your reality is breaking.
Wow.
Shattering. Wonder. One foot in front of the other. Nowhere to go but forward. Don't look down.
Oh, wow.
I know you are such a soul. Don't just like it. You are me at the empty void. You are attached to no one. Your hate is dying. Your vanity becomes a prison. What is real? The mind is an illusion. You gaze into the darkness, wondering if the reflection will break from reality. There are other worlds.
There you go.
Do you see the red?
No, it's not.
You will not take it.
Wow. Here I go.
See the connective tissue of thousands of images melding into reality. Who is it that looks between the frames? Mr. Zoetro. Anyway.
Oh, go.
No, no, no,
No, this cannot be! Red room! Red room!
Is shattered.
No.
The fragile soul, abided by discordant images of horror and dismay, will eventually shatter.
Very cool.
My eye sees all.
Wow. So cool. So what do you think, Britt?
That was cool.
This is going to be the best one so far,
yeah.
Right? But, I mean, that's only two, so.
I have to say, they're showing up Universal.